getting down to the nitty gritty.
First, you need to go to the Windows installation disk. Then you go to the folder sources and find install.esd. You can copy now install.esd to your local disk. Open now folder esd to wim. Run the esd to wim as administrator. Type here your location of the install.esd file from your local disk. Here you can choose which version of Windows 10 you want. The conversion is complete. The install.wim file is in the esd2wim folder.